So all those trophies back there, you a racer?
Nah, that was my old man, Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. He made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
So that's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
Hey, word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown, you got to keep building your ride, and that takes bank.
Sometimes I run practice races. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.
Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well,
Maintenance is part of the... Package. You have any engine trouble? Hear any odd noises? I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace.
Waiting long?
It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a lap up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is gonna be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
Shit, Rivera. Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else I should know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got. Driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end.
Get lost, Kenny. Come on, let's kick this guy's stinky tailpipe.
Out of my way.
here, rookie! This is my road!
All backup units, assist in search of wanted vehicle in Sandpiper Forest. Over.